Yeah, this small room, 45 minutes away. And this is what is happening to the home. How are you going?
It's making things.
Yeah, just disconnect the batteries. What is happening in my own house? This is in my compound. And we've been talking about the silting of gutters. Nobody's listening. It affects everyone when it rains. It's a lesson for everyone to learn that you cannot have your cup to the gutters. Opoku, this is inside my own compound. Kwame, let's, okay. No, you remove the batteries. Yes, take all out. Well, let's go out. This is the compound. It's outside of the community. You can all see. Kwame, come. This is Ayarga Street, as you can imagine. Come here, hold it. Yes. Thank you, guys.
Am I in a river or am I in a lake? Thank you. that's not who I am.
It's good.
These are not
people. They have to close one of these. They close this or that one. They close one.
Then
right. Oh, they don't want to.
This is your community. If you are running from speaking,
is this?
Oh, it's true.
This is your community. Look at this. Look at this. You see? Look at the whole gutter. This is the main gutter. You see? This is supposed
this
to be.
One is too small. Yeah, it's
big
too small.
Gutter. Look. This is in the city of Accra, in the main town. See? These are people's homes.
Don't go here, no.
Huh?
Because the pressure there is.
It's too much. So you can see. Tell the taxi driver to go back. Master, go back. You can't. Catch a taxi driver and don't come back. Go back. Yeah, you can go. Tell him to go back. He should just go back. It's not a river. Let's go to the house and see what we can do. Take it. Let's go to the house and do what we can do. Look at where the water is. And this is just 30 minutes rain. 30 minutes. Not more, not less. So what is going to happen if we have 1 hour rain or more? Let us all be patriotic citizens. I will suggest that every Ghanaian this weekend should distill their gutters. Let's take these things at our own responsibilities and do the right thing. We are part of cleaning our, we should be part of cleaning our community. Look at the, just look at this. This is our own doing. This is not about government. We know this, this litter is all over. It's our doing. We drink water, we throw the bottles away. And government should start taxing water bottles company to begin to pay for fun of bottles. That you buy water, if it is 1 cedi, you pay 1 cedi for the water and you pay 50 pesos for the fan. And that is the bottle. So that you don't throw it away, it becomes money. Some people will pick it for money. People, look at what is happening. All the streets. Look, these are main roads. If you don't know this street, just ask. Everybody knows this street. It's called Ayerga Street. And this is where we are. Not just government, but all of us. We need to clean our gutters. We need to sealed our guns. Hey, do the right thing.
Take your time, take your time.
You know, the ladies, assuming it was in the night, what is going to happen? People will be sleeping, and you have this kind of rain in less than 45 minutes, and this is what we see. And we're happy? How can we be happy with such a situation? It's almost 1 o'clock. If I'm right, 1 o'clock or 2. Just look at what we are going through.
We need to go to the trust.
It's wet. You have to come and see everywhere is wet. No gutter, nothing. We need help. We need help. Help.
And allow water to find its way. People cannot pay taxes and don't have proper gutters. That's money for.
What are you? Don't go ahead.
My own house, as you can see, my own compound. Yes. No, the water has to go out. My own compound. Yes.
My own compound.
Why is it here right now? The way you are opening it, the water is going in right now.
Water is good. What's that? Where is it? You got a fish there.
Send it to me.
Yeah.